The man with the muse has a room with a view in the clouds where he gains his perspective. All the pain and the love he sees from above, reacting perhaps, but reflecting. Because he is up there, safe from the cares and the stares and the wounds of dreams ripping away. And he paints and he prints big ideas that make sense while we scrounge for some morsel of meaning at the end of each day. I want to be you. I want to be you. The man with the muse. There through the window, you alone, sipping coffee, wondering what it'd be like to just be. And not burn with this passion, be consumed by these visions, but empty don't make a man free. And you know so much more, seen these patterns before, you paint them in such vivid colors. But I begin to believe, not to trust what I see, and that things can somehow get better for me and the other lovers. I want to be you. I want to be you. That man with the muse. So I walk down the street, staring down at my feet. One step follows the next in succession. But what if I was to stray, bemuse myself today, and see a step outside as an expression? Oh, well, being alive, pulling out of this dive, saying life, pick me up and take me. Oh, take me. Would I rise like you above? Even risk feeling love and give and give and give and give and give and give and give. And never feel empty. If I had the view, that man with the muse.